Well, the amount of money that's been spent on Neymar in his career.
Clever ball. Verratti. Oh, the build-up looked good there until the interception. Now they've got to defend this corner. Neymar on the set piece, the corner. And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Won it back with an interception. Maybe the cross. Verratti. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Angel Di Maria. Mbappe.
Threads it through. Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball.
Gay. Mauro Icardi. Angel Di Maria. Gay. Verratti.
Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. And he's taken the chance beautifully. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Neymar. Thiago Silva.
Icardi. He might be through. It must be. They're coming in at the back post, his teammates. Oh, that's great defending.
Angel Di Maria. Neymar.
Threading it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Back in to play off the post.
He's put that into his own net. Responsibility, it's definitely an own goal.
It is, you'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Into the attacking third.
It's important here for PSG, Alan, that they don't concede again before half-time.
Well, no, that's right. I mean, they are still very much in the game.
Gay! Oh, it's hit the post. It's still alive.
Read the intentions.
Well, if that one had gone in...
It's offside.
It's Marquinhos.
Idrissa Gana Gay.
Icardi.
Gay, Verratti,
Mbappe. Here they are, still probing away. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it.
Mauro Icardi.
It's clipped in over the top.
Mbappe.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Di Maria. Whipped in from the wide area. Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area. Pretty easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, it's a good ball in, and I was expecting a little bit more.
Now Bernat.
Neymar.
It's wonderful support from these fans.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score.
The own goal... looked a problem when it happened, but I must say the team...
it's Paris Saint-Germain who start this second period. Neymar. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
That's a good way to...
Nasty-looking challenge.
Well, this sending off does change the dynamics, Alan, doesn't it? The side that's leading now have lost a player, and that lead might be quickly lost as well.
Yeah, never mind the fact he'll be suspended.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move, too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. Di Maria, time to get the ball in. Verratti! No way through, says Navas with a save.
And might well he smile after that one.
Corner played into the middle. Mbappe. Neymar. Icardi. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Neymar. Bernat. Mbappe. That's good passing, probing. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. That's cut out. Neymar. Out to Neymar, out on the flank. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Verratti. And the pass not completed, really. Neymar. Neymar! And they've got in to score here. Well, I just wonder whether this goal, having conceded it, will galvanise them or worry them, and that there might be more mistakes before we finish here. As it stands, though, if the final whistle goes with a score like this, they will be champions, and they won't need those other games to help them across the line.
Yeah, they're getting a reminder from the crowd, the importance of this moment now, and I think that's going to help them. I think they'll step up the game.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Set up to play on the break now. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Thiago Silva. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Neymar! Oh, it's a penalty.
Well, it's been tight out there. Not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
Well, this could... Could be the decisive moment of the game, Alan. Penalty given, that's bad enough. The player sent off, so they're going to have to play what's left with the 10 men. And it's an opportunity for the attacking side to go in front.
Well, it is, and you'd expect them to go in front, but the team down.
And he's kept the penalty out!
Well, he wasn't going to be outwitted there, was he? He kept his eye on the ball, and he guessed right.
Neymar's corner. Oh, fantastic goal! That should clinch it, really. A draw would have been enough, but now they're leading. And even if the opposition get one back, it still will be sufficient for them to be crowned champions after this game, not needing those other matches.
No, they've played well and they've taken the chances when they've had to, and they do look quite comfortable out there now.
Here's Icardi. Incisive ball from Marco Verratti. Wonderful save. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? This does look promising. But This could be the leveller.
Oh, that's great defending.
And they've cut it out. Neymar. Here's Marquinhos.
Good vision here. That's a brilliant goal.
It's no goal. The flag's up.
But certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Bernat. Neymar. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw.
Excellent vision. Wants to chip the goalkeeper.
One-on-one, and he stood up to the opposition.
What's the keeper doing here? Cavani.
It's a miss at a significant time. Will that come back to haunt him? They could have been pulling ahead.
Yeah, you see it so often. But, they are still in charge of this match.
Verratti. Now Bernat.
Chance to cross it. Neymar.
Easy work for the keeper here. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
It's just been enough edge to the game to keep everybody in.
Threads it through.
Neymar.
It's a deep cross towards the back post.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Mbappe.
An incisive pass. Mbappe!
That's a clever effort, Alan, isn't it? Very clever.
Yeah, it was. He's always got the imagination to try that kind of thing.
Here's Icardi. Cut out the pass. Well, we will have some added time as well as the time left on the clock, but PSG look as though they're going to need every second of that.
Yeah, it'd be interesting to see what...
Free kick in a dangerous position.
Oh, here we go, Martin. It's Neymar.
It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Neymar.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move, too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Thiago Silva. Good interception.
Comes in strongly.
There's only a minute to go. Neymar losing the ball. Mbappe.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Mbappe! The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. That's it. Final whistle.